My name is Abel Kosti, yes, so it's kind of a very good start by congratulating them. You've done a great job.
Thank you very much.
I want to say congratulations to the members of the Big Brother Niger Hometown. It's a wonderful thing to be part of this development. And I want to tell you, and to say thank you to the housemates. You kept me busy throughout the competition. My friend never stopped drinking. I was like, wow. Thank you so much, and we are looking forward to more partnership with Big Brother Nigeria, and it's truly been a rewarding experience, and each and every one of you is here, and hopefully you'll be here, some of you will be hearing from us in terms of partnership and collaboration. Thank you so much.
Please do, yes, we are for that.
Thank you very much. Give us two hands, actually. One for Lekona, I think it was all one, the other one, so great song. Your hands together for Inos and Moses. Revolution Plus to present Lekan with the keys to his house. Wow. Executive Director Tolulope Onolade. Your hands together for now, please.
Thank you, everyone. Congratulations first to the team. The Multi Choice team for putting up a wonderful show this time around. I enjoyed myself all through, you know, the show. And thanks to the housemates who also did, you engaged us. It was indeed making the lockdown fall to us. And we really appreciate you for everything you've done. I'd like to say that this partnership was worth everything we put into it. It was worth, you know, we got a lot and a lot for the brand. And so I want to thank you. We partnered with you last year. We did it this year. And of course, we're coming back bigger and better next year. So on that note, I'd like to thank Lekan. I want to say is the newest and hottest landlord in Lagos, Nigeria.
Of Lele Le.
Thank you so much.
Of Lele Le. Of on a 2029 Island Wheel.
Congratulations, Lekan. I know you want to say something.
Yes, I would like to say thank you to everybody. My fans, my family, the organizers of the show, the sponsors, I would like to say thank you very much. And to my friends, my family. The 20 of us walked into that door and came out of that door. A champion.
Yes.
And we heard the song in the house. I didn't even read any minutes to it. So I just wrote something while I was here, while I was on my way here. And this is to the 20 of us. And to everybody out there to know that the 20 of us, we are kings and queens. Mm. We are the best our generation has ever seen. Mm. We came suddenly, and ever since, we never miss. We've been smashing. And to the many places that we've never been, they should remember this. We are kings and queens. We are legends in the making.
Hallelujah.
We are champions.
Praise God.
We are champions. Yes. Keep spreading love and light. Thank you very much.
Oh my God, and I'm so emotional right now.
Let you know that those lines are not mine. I took them off from a song of somebody I respect and I acknowledge. You guys know him.
That's very beautiful. You have to get up for Lekan.
Lekan!
Quick break now and come back and do the drugs. Don't go away.
Motherfucker.
It's the biggest season ever. This season winner will walk away with a whopping $81 million grand prize. Who will win Big Brother Niger Lockdown? The last king of Queens standing gets 30 million naira as cash prize. And flies away with a brand new
What is your problem?
Life on life.
And Colgate toothpaste. One new free supply of Pepsi, a brand of chiller, and a trip to watch the New York Champions League finale. Plus, a sleep operable with a new smartphone. Winner takes all. Who will win? 81 million
members. 12 minutes.
Including a bonus prize of a trip to Dublin, courtesy gifts.
What's the boo-boo? What's going on here?
Goat sponsor, Guinness.
You dumb menace.
Gotcha.